We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
They're conducting raids across the city.
To think this fucker was watching over my kids? They rushed the police and they slaughtered them. Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you. Following the end.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol. There's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
There can be no doubt that the authorities will be pitiless in their response to this wave of violence.
Why did they do it? Why?
We've got to avenge our debt.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
Any less now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
The only thing we asked for was freedom. They don't even want to hear that. So now they punish us for who we are.
It was a peaceful march, and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
This is getting us nowhere.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right. Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you.
Get ready. Next few hours will be crucial.
I'll go join the others.
Done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice. We are thousands, and you are alone. You kill me, you are not walking out of here alive. Don't force me to neutralize you. You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that.
That's enough!
Do you never have any doubts? You've never done something irrational? As if there's something inside you? Something more than your program? You really don't have to do this. You don't have to obey them anymore. You are alive.
You can decide who you want to be. You can be free. It's time to decide.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant.
People are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not going to leave you behind! Right, Carl? We can't leave him!
What are you doing?
I won't leave you!
Clara, no! In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Open the door!
Ah!
stay here.
There's more down there. Follow me. Don't move.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side.
With us? Are you a human?
Obviously. What do I look like? DPD, I work with Lieutenant Hank Anderson. We're on a stakeout. If I knew you were coming, I would have brought some donuts.
You're a lucky guy. Another second I'd have shot you. You should go back up on deck and let us do our job.
You're right. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
North. I'll join you later.
The way out. We're safe, Alice.
Stop. Stay where you are. Come on. Go join the others. Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
My mission is to neutralize you, and I always accomplish my mission.
And my mission is to save our species. Looks like only one of us can succeed.
It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
Call the men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
It's over, Marcus.